Natalie here at Tri-Rent Fitness. Today I'm going to demonstrate a downward dog with a tap and a push-up. So lots of coordination here, right? All right, so you're going to find your downward dog. Make sure your elbows are slightly bent and rolled inward. So roll your elbows inward. Okay, so you're not just dumping into those shoulders. We don't want to do that. We want to have bent elbows, slightly bent, and roll them inward. Press your palms into the floor. And you may need to adjust your stance here just a little bit. You're gonna tap your opposite arm, opposite ankle, tap, and then you're gonna go down into plank and do a push-up. So push back into down dog, do your tap, and then back to a plank and a push-up. So downward dog, taps, with a push-up. There we go.